Hello my dear LRP student. Myself Jokes and came up with a new video. So student, this is also a revision video. Already I have shared one revision video and now this is the second revision video. So let's start with the questions. Now see the first question. Question number one is 7 liters 65 milliliter is equal to how much milliliter? Means that given capacity we will have to convert into milliliter. The given question is given in liter, milliliter both, but we will have to convert this totally into milliliter. So as you know the student, to convert the liter into milliliter, we will have to multiply the given liter with the 1000. When we will multiply this 7 into 1000, then we will get 7000 to convert into milliliter. So we will get 7000 plus 65 is already given into milliliter. Here 7000 plus 65 milliliter will be the answer. After the addition we will get the answer 7065 milliliter. Hence as you can see here, option B will be the correct answer. Now see the next question. 3 glasses of water is equal to 1 liter. So if a bucket can hold 8 liter of water, how many glasses of water is required to fill the bucket? Okay, here 1 liter is equal to 3 glasses of water and bucket can contain 8 liter of water. And here we will have to find out that how many glasses of water is required to fill the bucket. So simply we will multiply this 8 liter into 3. Because if 1 liter is equal to 3 glasses of water, so for one bucket 8 into 3, 3 glasses of water. Okay. So for one bucket, it will be is equal to, here it will be is equal to 8 into 3. So what should be the answer here? That is 24. It means 24 glasses of water is required to fill the bucket. Means option C will be the correct answer. Next, arrange the line in the order of increasing capacities. Glass, jug, cup and bucket. According to the order of the increasing capacity, we will have to arrange this given items. So as we know that when we will see, then we can find out that cup is smallest in size, so it contains little quantity of water. After cup you can see glass is little bit bigger than cup, so it contains more quantity of water than cup. Then you can see jug is bigger than cup and glass, so it will contain more quantity of water than glass and cup. And the last one is bucket. The size of bucket will be bigger than these three items, so definitely it contains more quantity of water, more quantity of liquid we can also say. So here we will have to arrange these given items according to their increasing capacity. So first of all, as we can see here, cup is the smallest, then glass, then jug and then bucket. So here we will arrange it according to the capacity. So 3 will be first one, means cup it will be first one, then 1 glass, then 2 jug and then 4 bucket. So 3 1, 2, 4. 3, 1, 2, 4. Option B will be the correct answer. Now let's see some more question. Now another question is the word problem. Reena purchased 5 liter 250 milliliter of milk. She used 3 liter 750 milliliter of milk during the day. So in what quantity of milk is she left with her? Is she left with? So here the total quantity of milk is 5 liter 250 milliliter and she used 3 liter 750 milliliter during the day. Then we will have to find out the left quantity of the milk. For this we will here do the subtraction. So let's subtract it first. Here I have written liter and milliliter. The total quantity is 5 liter 250 milliliter. Okay. And used quantity is 3 liter 750 milliliter. Let's subtract this because we will have to find out the left quantity. So 0, 0, 0, 5 minus 5, 0. It will be 12 after taking the borrow from 5. So 12 minus 7 is 5. And that will become 4 after giving the borrow. So here I am writing a 12 and this one will become 4. So 4 minus 3 will be 1. So the answer will be 1 liter 500 milliliter. And when we will convert this into milliliter, then we will get 1500 milliliter. So here the option C will be the correct answer. Means 1500 milliliter will be the answer. Here answer is 1 liter 500 milliliter. Okay. And but the option is given into milliliter. So we will convert this into milliliter. Then 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter and plus 500 milliliter. Okay. Plus 500 milliliter. So now it will be 1500 milliliter. It will be 1500 milliliter will be the answer. So I hope you have understood all the question and just meet in my next video. Then again I will bring some more question for the revision. So till then, thank you everyone. Bye bye.